Patty's got so many different sides to her. She just is who she is.
Patty wants to become a rapper, and it's just very unlikely.
You're gorgeous. Boss bitch.
You see a protagonist who's not who you're expecting, and you see them fulfill their dreams. How can you not be excited by that?
Circle up for that.
Danielle is really hardworking, she's really dedicated, and she's gonna go for it.
What really shocked me was to find out that Danielle never rapped before this.
Run from where you're from, but not from who you are.
I coached her how to rap, taking her from who she is to what Jeremy wanted her to be for the film, Killa P.
They think going after what you want is important. I've been told that I won't make it in this industry because I don't look a certain way, but it's not ever stopped me because this is what I want to do, so I'm going to do it.
Never give up on that.
We're the New Jersey Demons, so put your hands to the ceiling because there's the realness you're feeling.